Hello.
Hello. Hello. Test 1, 2, 3. Test, test, test. 1, 2, 3. Test, test. 1, 2, 3. Hello. Hello. There we go. All right. That should be good. Audio is good. Should be able to hear me a bit better. No, we're getting ready to play some more Halo Reach. How about that, eh? That should be good. Yeah. Hopefully the audio settings are okay. You should be able to hear me pretty good. Let me turn down this a little bit more. How about that? Is that better? Can you still hear the game? I don't know. Let's find out. Give me 1 second. My stream elements is broken. Sorry. Didn't mean to get so close to the mic. Sorry. Yeah. For some reason, my Twitch is saying Cargo Sean, which is my old name. My stream elements will not update the name, so no one is able to see me live on Twitch, which sucks. But anyway, aside from that, how's everyone doing on this?
What day is it? Wednesday?
I think. Is it Wednesday? I don't know. I don't remember. Is it Wednesday? I think it's Wednesday. Is it Wednesday? October 10th. I think it's Wednesday. Or is it Thursday? Can someone tell me what day it is? It is Thursday. Ah, okay. Thursday. All right. It is Thursday. Thank you, Katana. Yes, my computer is set up for Katana. Yeah. So on Twitch, I'll have to fix that. So we're going to play some more Halo Reach. Like this. Gamepad. I prefer a controller. I know. I know the PC's the master race. I know. I'm going to hear it in the comments. But, you know, I'm not streaming to YouTube today. Because what I'm going to do from now on is I'm just going to stream it to Twitch. And then from Twitch, I'm going to upload the VOD to YouTube. Because every time I upload to YouTube, I get content I need for the songs and that in Halo. Which is retarded, but anyway. So, yeah. So, from now on, my YouTube is just going to be solely for VODs. So, I'm going to be streaming from Twitch and Rumble from now on. Rumble being my main one, but the way how my OBS is set up, it's Twitch and then Rumble, but I would prefer Rumble to be the first one. But anyway. And forgive me if my voice sounds weird because my mic, I don't know, I changed some settings, so if I sound a little bit weird, I apologize. And I was using my voice changer before, so it makes my voice sound a lot deeper than what it really is. I don't know, maybe something like that. Okay. So checking out my other computer, the audio should be okay. If you have a hard time hearing me, let me know in chat once I start playing the game. Please. Much appreciated. I don't like to yell, you know. I got 2 viewers. That's cool. Alright. Alright, so I think we're on our way to Sword Base last time. So we'll continue on from there. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Just had a swig of Pepsi. I know it's unhealthy. Masculine Cargo 7. That's me. Also known as Cargo Sean. You can call me whatever. Just don't call me late for dinner. Yeah, a little bit of a slow start today. What am I doing? I'm sniping? Welcome to the closed captioning. Monitor. Where's closed captioning? Is that in video or audio? I need to put my glasses on. Darn it. Every time I play this game, I keep forgetting. Not as young as I used to be. Need my glasses to see. Yes.
Would that be under audio, closed cap? I think so, eh? Music volume? I'll lower that down a bit. 8 to 75. That should be good. Multiplayer game sounds, classic, default, voice chat, inputs, default. Where's closed cap? Gameplay? Crosshair position. Does it not have closed captioning? Or am I just blind? Accessibility, maybe? No? Subtitles. Ah, here we go. Oh, it's already set. Whoa. Oh, okay. I don't know what I changed, but okay. Sure. How come it doesn't show what you're saying? Nice and quiet, my ass. Oh shit, I pissed him off. Boo-boo. I did a big boo-boo. I did a big boo-boo. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay. In the water we go again. I think I pissed him off.
Sending us back here for a simple demo op?
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something?
It tells me things ain't so simple.
Oh, there we go. That was a closed caption, son. There we go. So for you hearing impaired people, I got a closed cap on. Oh, I need to switch weapons. I don't have any more of these. Yeah, I'll grab the healer. Or maybe this. I haven't used this in a while. Oh no. Sorry. Ooh, tank? We going to tank? Come on, guys. Get on. There we go. That's how you do that.
Turret's got it going. Keep fire.
Well, that sent a message.
Whenever you are, Lieutenant.
All right, there we go. This ain't slow, man.
AA guns dead ahead, Lieutenant.
Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns.
Hi, Captain. I ran over something. Okay, this thing is impossible to drive here.
Troopers, get them out.
Inside the base, Lieutenant.
Hey, Banshee on the way.
Oh, shit.
Help, Sergeant.
Loud. Okay, here we go. Is that a bit better? Is the audio a bit better? Can't move. I'm stuck. A turbo boost on this thing. I like this tank. Hang on, right back. Sorry, I had to get the phone. Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that. For anyone watching, can you tell me if the audio is good, like, when I'm playing the game? Like, is it overpowering my voice? Like, is it too loud? Or is it too quiet? It'd be much appreciated. Just tell me if it's good or not. Much appreciated. Yeah, so the reason why I'm not streaming on YouTube is, well, one, I get the content ID'd because of the music from the game. But the other reason why is also the widget doesn't work. So I'm not able to see YouTube chat. So from now on, I'm just going to put the YouTube. I'm going to use my YouTube as the VODs from Twitch. Current difficulty. View your current difficulty. How do I do that? What? I'm on normal. What do you mean? I'm on normal. Yeah, I'm on normal. I'm on normal. Normal. What's normal? Not me. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Okay. Let's go.
Visual on targets. Keep firing. Fire in the hole. I'm under fire. Move like that. That's it.
We're all under fire. Oh, jeez. Reload, you dumb piece of Okay. That's the end of you. More grenades. I need a lot of more grenades. I need the granadas. Give me the granadas. Give me all the granadas. That's better. Am I going this way? Where are we going? Underground? Where am I going? Where are they? Down there? How did they get down there? Oh, down here? Ah. This way. Office of Naval Intelligence. The belly button has intelligence? All right, I'm coming. No, not that way. Oh, this way. Ah, here we go. What? Oh. I like the eagle. Zooms in on him. Oh, I ended him pretty quick. And I got to increase. Brightness. Yeah, that's better. Now I can see what I'm doing.
Yeah, clear.
Oh, I knocked over the bank machine. The guichet, as we say here in Quebec. Hope I'm not missing any secrets. So dark.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble 4. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
Ow. Back up. Who's shooting me like that? Church? Okay, cool. There we go.
Like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing them.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
Now you don't need my voice. The hell with it.
new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised, a latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive materials.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with Command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now.
Good old Dr. Halsey.
Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival.
No.
Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Buy you all the time we can. Aye, aye.
In defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have the inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the Doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
6. Activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
I'm going.
Time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
I'm going as fast as I can. ACD. Well, I kind of did that out of order. Oh well. You little shit. Come here. Oh. take it.
Spartans, getting close.
Are we good? Oh, I got a missile launcher.
Grab a banshee and bring the fight to them.
Damn it. I got killed.
Package is almost ready. Just a little more.
Now this one has a boost. Still activated.
Oh, shit. Nope.
darn it.
Get your defenses ready, Six.
Exciting. Hee, we did it. Cutscene. Here we go.
This stuff.
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own. Perhaps more.
Cortana!
You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser, Pillar of Autumn, is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
The exciting part. The Pillar of Autumn.
Noble Leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble Leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Here's our destination, Six. Pillar of Oil. Race you to her.
Stop running away. Okay, there you are. Driver to me.
Huh.
your objective.
Get us out of here. Drive, drive, drive.
Enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Where'd he go?
Oh! I've got a raid! Southeast side!
A lot of grenades. Jump. Get out of here, get out of here.
Take around.
That was a mistake. Give me that gun. At least I made it to this checkpoint. Drive a forklift? What's the point of that?
Oh.
take out the tank.
It was a try.
Never enough.
You should be in a chopper.
Holy shit! Got another health pack in here? There is.
Die, you bastard!
Another weapon? No. Nothing good. Darn it. It's not in the story mission for him to die yet, so I guess we're doing okay. Oh, he glitched. Nice. Damn it. Level's really gonna get on my nerves, isn't it? Damn it! Am I missing a secret weapon or something? Hurt. Jesus, Murphy. Am I safe in here, at least? I got no grenades, no nothing. Oh, wait a minute. What was that weapon? This is frustrating. Endless cycle, die. Wow. Really? Am I supposed to just bypass the tank or like what? Like, seriously? Holy shit. You mother cockeyed son of a ouchie ugly mother. I'm out of here. Oh, great kamikazes. Great, just great. Yeah, I'm dead. Thank you. Run, 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 run. Who shoot me? Oh, now it tells me to press the right bumper to board enemy vehicles. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell. I'm sorry. Eject point me up here? Then the hell with it. I'm out of here. Screw it. Come on, Emil. Emil, come on. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go. The hell with him. Attaboy, Emil. Let's go.
Noble, you've got a situation.
Mother, we can get past it, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mask.
Solid copy. Hit him hard.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Get him? So much.
It's breaking contact. It's better.
Oh.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
I'll be there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Spartan, over here!
Stop moving around, you tall, lanky son of a bitch. Down? Sideways? Which way? I guess down?
Here goes nothing!
Take a perimeter.
Ah! Sierra! You made it!
So far. Attack eval.
Lovely. I got run over. They are putting mRNA vax in your food. You need to do this right now. Yeah? Know what I need to do? Goodbye. I don't mind you coming in my jet. This sucks that the first person that chats puts in that kind of bullshit, you know? I don't doubt it that they do that they're doing that, but at the same time, no, get the hell out of here. Never mind spamming with your duck shit. Sorry. Appreciate you chatting, but you're gone. Bye. You want to put links in my chat for future reference? If you want me to look at one of your personal videos or anything, ask me first, please. That's the only respectful thing to do. Ask before you put a link. Okay? You have something funny you want me to check out, whatever, hit me up on Twitter. My Twitter, and that's all in my bio. So, you got Twitter, you got Truth Social. Hit me up there, okay? I'm going the wrong way.
Go, go, go!
I'm going. Of course we made it. You didn't think we were going to leave you all by yourself, did you? I'm taking the high ground.
Give you covering fire.
Holy shit.
There has to be a way around. You got it, sir.
One down. Sniper time. Ooh, another one.
Come on, Six. You gotta move through that facility ahead.
Yeah. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you sniper. Ow, 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 ow. Who shoot me? Oh, shit. Emil, don't run me over. Yeah, I bet you wish you didn't climb on that, eh, buddy boy? Sorry, I didn't mean to breathe into the mic. I'm having a cigarette break. Please forgive me. Going this way? Grenade! Die, 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 die. Yeah, I bet that hurt. Hey, jerk off.
Let's go, Six.
Yeah, I know they can't wait forever. Will you hang on a minute? Holy shit, man. Holy shit. The hell was that? You little purple-blooded bastard. just great.
Hunter's coming!
Die! Stuck! Oh, this is great. This is just great. Expect again. Expect again. Ah! Go back and get the health pack. Ooh, what was that?
I'm under fire!
Oh, is that it? That's all it was? There was health packs back here, wasn't there? Grenades. Where is the room for health packs? Up there? Please say there's more health packs. Yes. Health pack. Yeah. Now we're talking. I'm gonna regret that I lost that weapon. Hang on, Emil, come back. Gotta get bets of better weapons. Ooh, what was that? Two out of three. That's not bad. I need a health pack. Good weapons in here? No. Nothing. Give me a new grenade. I like the plasma grenades. I like the plasma ones better. just run away? No? Can I open the door? No? Is there another weapon around here? Oh shit. Nope. Got him. Okay, Mio, let's go. Woo, that was intense.
What are y'all doing out here, Chris?
What?
I didn't see him with the sword. Purple bastard. Purple-blooded bastard. Okay, checkpoint done. Woohoo!
Keys to Noble Team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Solid copy, sir. We're close.
Grab that weapon.
What's the situation?
Should never make order.
Noble's keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Sure.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can.
Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. I'll meet you there.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many drones as I can.
Up here. Oh, this guy's dead already. Okay. Where are you, little bastard?
Do it, Six!
Kill damn it! Died again! Packs left? Nope. No more health packs. I'm dead.
Do it, Six! Kill those bastards! Hold them off until Keys gets here!
We'll be right back. health packs. Okay, you know what? I'm going to save it and quit here. For now. I've been streaming for almost 2 hours. So, plus I got to go down see my father in the hospital. So, hope you guys enjoyed. It's been fun. And we'll see you next time. Take care, all. Bye for now.